Marcus, I would just come up here and drop straight down. I'm on a freaking cloud of them. Morning, welcome out here to another episode of Flying Fish TV. Today we're fishing in Mamala Bay. We're just off Honolulu International Airport right now. All right, so the strategy for today is to get on the morning bite. The minor bite time is from 6:48 a.m. to 8:48 a.m. Right now it's 6:40. I'm in 200 feet of water. I'm heading out towards a point on the ledge where it drops from 160 feet to 260 feet. To start off, I'm going to try and hang around the 200 to 220 foot mark, and then a little bit later hang out around 240 or 40 fathoms and see if we can't entice a wahoo. Alright, first bait going in. I caught a total of 5 of paleo all around about 80 feet. Checking my bait that I just put in, felt like something whacked it, and he definitely got hit by something. It looks like a tuna, but he's still alive, so we'll let him back out there. Probably hard to see up there, but there's some kind of a something floating in the water there, maybe a tree limb. So we're gonna troll by that. I'll stick the camera in the water, see if we can't find, see if anything's hiding underneath it. My other live bait, it got hit again trolling by that tree that's floating over there. So he's gonna become bottom bait, and I'm gonna stick another live bait out on the wire rig this time. Feels like there's something on there. Something kept grabbing it, and they'd run with it and then spit it out.
I think it's more than my paleo, at least. It was mostly dead, so. Oh, yeah. Yeah.
So I'm gonna meet up back with my brother. We're gonna hit up Kind of Point tomorrow.
Oh, yeah?
If weather's good.
Yeah.
And then he heads back home on Monday. So.
Why do you guys like fishing out there? Or
well,
is there something about it? Or?
One, the drop off is pretty drastic and not as far out.
I got something on. Not really fighting though, but
that's kind of where I live, an hour drive.
Yeah. Well, it's not a shark, I don't think. It could be an uku, depending if it was how close it was to the bottom. Actually, it might be a kava kava. If you guys aren't gonna eat it, you could chop it up and use it for bait. Alright. Put the third bait in the water. I'm in 250 feet right now. Bait's freaking out.
Just another update. We're on live bait number 3 of 5. It's pretty slow, still in the minor bite time, not very much action, just that probably 7 or 8 pound kava kava. But I've got this dead apelu that got smashed up. This was the first bait. So I'm gonna use that, drop it to the bottom, see if we can't hook up. I'm in 173 feet right now. I've still got the other live bait out, just free lining at the moment. But my plan is to just drift with the current with my dead bait about 30 feet off the bottom.
It's the same bottom rig I've been using. 7-0 live bait hook, 1/4 ounce weight, cut and then squeezed on there, about 2.5-3 inches of wire down to stinger hook. Hooked up in 100 feet of water. I just had a piece of dead bait on the bottom. Pretty sure it's a shark, but I think